has been kryptonite to the political class in Canberra.
That's right.